Oh, hello, didn't see you there. Hi, my name is Michael Ortiz. I'm the ACDA Student Chapter President here at Cal State Long Beach. We have an amazing show for you tonight, so please sit back, relax, grab a drink, and enjoy the show.
Hello, BCCM Choral Vocal Family. My name is Dr. Josh Palkki. I am the coordinator of the Choral Music Education Program here at CSULB. And I have the great joy and honor of training the next generation of choral educators for the state of California. And it's so cool to see what our students are doing. Our students are so talented, not only as performers, but as pedagogues and as future educators that are going to shape the face of music education in California. I hope that you've enjoyed our Beach Cafe so far, including one of the amazing ensemble performances that you've just seen from one of the award-winning CSULB choirs. This has obviously been a really tough year for us as faculty and as students and as a conservatory, because we're used to being in a room together and making music in person, and that's the one thing that we can't do right now. And our students have been remarkably resilient. But it's been a struggle. And one of the big struggles that we've had is that we obviously are not having traditional concerts. There's been some amazing virtual concerts produced in the BCCM, but we're not having concerts. And so that's one of the ways that we raise revenue. And part of that revenue goes to scholarship money that we can use to entice amazingly talented students to come into BCCM and further the legacy that you see tonight. So if you would be so generous to donate to our Beach Funder Cafe campaign, I'd be so, so grateful. Every dollar helps. If you could share it on social media with your friends, family, and contacts. This is just a real area of need this year, and anything that you can do would help. Even a dollar or $5 would help. It's really such a great pleasure to be part of this choral vocal program, and I hope that you will enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you so much.
I found a love for me, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a lover to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite. favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve this. You look perfect
tonight. Let the captain wed me and woo me. I will play my part. Let him make his mad passion to me. You will have my heart. He can have the body he paid for. Nothing but the body he paid for. When he gets the body he paid for, our revenge will start. When I kiss him, I'll be kissing you. So I'll kiss him morning and night. That'll show him. When I hold him, I'll be holding you. So I'll hold him 10 times as tight. That'll show him too. I shall coo and tenderly stroke his hair. Wish that you were there. You'd enjoy it when it's evening and we're in our tent for two. I'll sit on his knee, get to know him intimately. That'll show him how much I really love him.
Thank you. practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. When the cryptos creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a singing wake. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, or a silly spook may sit by your side, shrouded in a daft disguise. They pretend to terrorize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize. As moon climbs high o'er the dead oak tree, spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes
start to wait and harmonize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize. When you hear the knell of a requiem bell, weird glows gleam where spirits dwell. Restless bones etherealize, rise as spooks of every size. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, that it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design.
Dreams. Hi, and thanks so much for being here tonight. My name is Jonathan Talberg. I'm the Director of Choral Activities at Cal State Long Beach, and I'm also the proud advisor to our ACDA student chapter at Long Beach State. It's the group that's putting on this amazing show you're watching this evening. A year ago this week, the chamber choir, Dr. Hahn, and I were in Salt Lake City, Utah, performing for the American Choral Directors Association Western Conference. It was a gala concert featuring conductor and composer Eric Whitaker. That was our last weekend of performing live. Next week, we were meant to be in Dallas, Texas, performing for the National Conference and over 10,000 choral directors. Well, as you know, we haven't sung together at all this year, except through the miracle of the internet. And how fortunate we have been to be able to continue to make music, learn from each other, experience great recordings and repertoire. We've deepened our appreciation for ensemble singing, even as we've been prohibited from actually doing it. But I'm hopeful tonight, hopeful that this will be our last virtual concert, hopeful that we will again be making music in the fall, hopeful that our audiences who have loved and supported us will once again be able to hear these amazing performances live. Thank you for being here. If you haven't already done so, I hope you will donate to our Beach Funder to support student scholarships. At least please support our students with what would have been your ticket price if you'd come to this concert under normal situations. Looking forward to seeing you with the choirs and with our fantastic vocal jazz program at our next Beach Cafe in the fall. Thank you so much, and go Beach.
show will start in 5 minutes. Start in 4 minutes. Start in 2 minutes. We'll start in 1 minute. with the show.
Check, yes, Juliet, are you with me? Rain is falling down on your sidewalk. I won't go until you come outside. Check, yes, Juliet, kill the limbo. I'll keep tossing rocks at your window. There's no turning back for us tonight. Lace up your shoes. Here's how we do. Run, baby, run. Check, yes, Juliet, here's the countdown. 3, 2, 1, now fall in my arms. Now they can change the locks. Don't let them change your mind. Lace up your shoes. Here's how we do. Run, baby, run. Don't sell your heart.
Presenting Social Call with your lovely hosts, the Siren of Swing, Miss Natalie Hannah Mendoza, and the Duchess of Song, Miss Jamie Vandersloot.
It's a lovely day today, so whatever you've got to do, you've got a lovely day to do it in. I hope whatever you've got to do is something that can be done by two. For I'd really like to stay. It's a lovely day today. So whatever you've got to do, I'd be so happy to be doing it with you. Me? Yeah, you. But if you've got something that must be done, and it can only be done by one, there is nothing more to say, except it's a lovely day for saying it's a lovely day. All right, here we go. That's right, baby. For I'd really like to say, it's a lovely day today. So whatever you've got to do, I'd be so happy to be doing it with you. But if you've got something that must be done, and it can only be done by one, there is nothing more to say, except it's a lovely day for saying it's a lovely day. Except it's a lovely day for saying it's a lovely day. Except it's a lovely day.
Thank you so much. That was amazing. Next up, we have...
Wait, where's Mike?
Oh, I just got a text from him. He says, we're being too loud. He needs absolute silence before he performs.
Chao and Rizzo, please remember to donate to our beach funder in the link in the description box down below.
Next up, we have Mike Ortiz with I'm Alive. Enjoy!
I am what you want me to be. I am your worst fear. You'll find it in me. Come closer. Come closer. I am on a memory, I am what might be, I am mystery, you know me, so show me. When I appear, it's not so clear if I'm a simple spirit or I'm flesh and blood. But I'm alive, I am so alive. Can I feed on the fear that's behind your eyes? And I need you to need me, it's no surprise. I'm alive, so alive, I'm alive. Destruction, decay, and desire. I'll hurt you, I'll heal you. I'm your wish, your dream come true, and I am your darkest nightmare too. I've shown you, I own you. And though you made me, you can't change me. I'm a perfect stranger who knows you too well. But I'm alive, I am so alive.
And I'll tell you the truth if you let me try. You're alive, I'm alive, and I'll show you why. I'm alive, so alive. I'm alive. You won't grieve me. You won't leave me behind. Oh, 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 whoa, whoa. No, 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 I'm alive, I am so alive. If you climb on my back, then we both can fly. If you try to deny me, I'll never die. I'm alive, so alive.
for being so untrue. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head, while you never shed a tear. Remember, I remember all that you said. Told me love was too plebby, and told me you were through with me. And now you say you love me, well, just to prove.
Después de tanto soporta la pena de sentir tu olvido. Después de todo te lo dio mi pobre corazón herido. Has vuelto a verme, para que yo sepa de tu desventura, por la amargura de un amor igual al que me diste tú. Ya no podré ni perdonar ni darte lo que tú me diste. Has de saber que de un cariño muerto no existe rencor. Y si tú pretendes remover las ruinas que tú misma hiciste, solo cenizas hallarás de todo lo que fue mi amor. No podré ni perdonar ni darte lo que tú me diste. Has de saber que de un cariño muerto no existe rencor. Y si tú pretendes remover las ruinas que tú misma hiciste, solo cenizas hallarás de todo lo que fue mi amor.
Thought I'd end up with Sean, but he wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, 'cause he was an angel. One time he love, one time he patience, and one time he pain. Now I'm so amazing, loved and I lost. That's not what I see. Look what I got, look what you taught me. Thank you, next, thank you, next. I'm so grateful, grateful.
Guder, and I am director of the vocal jazz program here at Cal State Long Beach Bob Cole Conservatory of Music. We just want to thank you again so much for coming to this show, for taking the time, and for supporting these incredible students and the ACDA student chapter here at Cal State Long Beach. We also want to encourage you, if you can find it in your hearts and within your means, to donate to this Beach Funder campaign. Again, the link is right below in the description of the video, and I believe it's ending Monday, very, very soon. We only have a couple days left. And every penny earned will go in support of student scholarships to help these students through this most difficult time and distance learning. It's just been quite a journey, and yet they're still producing amazing music. We're so proud of these students. They continue to be inspired and creative and producing wonderful music. So again, thank you to all our students for the show tonight. Thank you to you for being here. And again, please consider donating to our Beach Funder campaign. And we are happy to send you off this evening with our last number, which is was put together by the Long Beach Vocal Jazz Collective, a group of 22 singers. Very, very proud of these students. We hope you enjoy, and thanks again for coming to the show.
Spirit of the people. Make no apologies. This is me.